suicide, kamikaze. This guy freaking sucks. We're gonna come kill them. You have to move in 28 seconds, he's gonna die. Wait for him, wait for him, he's gonna kill him right now. He's dead. Yeah, he's using the bathroom right now, so. Julio, why can't we hear you? Honestly, dude, I would have freaking helped you guys if it wasn't for the fucking. I don't even know how I got down. Finally, man, you talking? Where are we going? You wanna go to Haunted? Where you wanna try Haunted? We're up here again, up here again. Yeah, let's try up there again. The mountain, that was pretty good. There's somebody going there, yeah. No, he backed away, he backed away.
There's someone
else going there. Nah, don't mind. Oh, why is he gonna try and kill me? Fucking dumbass. Who's the other one? Julio. Oh my god, Julio, are you talking?
What?
Are you talking, Julio? Damn, dude. He got so lucky. Julio, freaking talk, dude. Hello,
Hello,
hello.
hello.
Nigga, now are you gonna start talking? You're gonna start talking now? Julio?
Chewing so loud. What is that?
Hummus.
It's disgusting.
No, it's hummus with some pine nuts, a little bit of virgin
what
olive
nuts?
Oil. Pine nuts.
What is pine nuts?
I don't know. They're nuts. They're good. They're protein.
Anyways, that smells like a whole entire asshole.
It's actually really healthy, and it's a Middle Eastern thing, and I don't know why you're dissing it, because it's really good. Mister, I'm eating flaky, gross donuts that have been sitting there for ages.
Actually, I just bought this from Ralph's.
All right.
It's a powdered donut.
Cool.
And it's called Van de Kamp's. And it's from Holland. and you know they're healthy in Holland.
Just because it's in Holland doesn't mean it's healthy.
You ever been to Holland?
No.
So don't judge me if you ain't been somewhere you've never been.
What are you talking about?
Don't judge me. My body look better than yours, and that's a fact.
Why are you talking about my body now?
What do you
know? This is like, you know, that's a touchy subject for me. I'm trying to eat healthy so I can better my body, and you're gonna go on and talk about my body now?
Eating healthy is not gonna better your body. Do Pilates and better that body. Do Pilates, better that body, you fat.
You know, that was rude and uncalled for. You know how I feel about my body and how insecure I am about it.
I apologize. You're not fat. You're big boned.
Why am I partnered with you?
Because I'm the best on the force.
Okay.
And I'm black. So I can run fast and
change. Can I ask you something?
Yeah, sure.
Have you cheated before?
Yeah.
You have?
Yeah, I cheated on the police test. That's how I got here.
Wait, what?
Wait, what?
You cheated?
No. That's not... What cheating are you talking about?
I'm talking about cheating on your girlfriend or something.
Oh, cheating on my girlfriend?
Yeah.
Okay. Like define cheat. On your girlfriend.
Like, I basically walked in on my ex-boyfriend, well, my boyfriend at the time, and he was with another girl in our bedroom, and...
Were you on break?
Like, not technically, we were, like, together, but then I told him I needed some space, so...
There you go, you on break! It's fair game when you on break.
No, what do you mean? It wasn't a full break, we're still together. I've been with him for 5 years.
That's your fault. Why would you call a break?
So, does it count as cheating?
I mean, there's a lot of factors that I have to put together before I can really, like, you know, convict the felon.
Yeah, but, like, if we're on a break, you're not gonna go out and have sex with all these girls, right? Like, that's just not what you do. Me and you were dating, you're not gonna just go out to the club when I tell you I need space and go have sex with a random slut at the club.
Alright, cool.
Right? You wouldn't do that. That's cheating.
I would do that.
He did, but I don't know why he keeps getting off. I sent him a message, right?
Your boyfriend was not your boyfriend. Therefore,
now
you're
here. We were together for like 5 years.
He says mic isn't working. Yeah.
Guilty. It's cheating. Yeah. Cheating is cheating.
Technically, no.
Forget I asked.
I gotta take this phone call. If you don't mind, can I take this?
Yeah, go ahead.
Or you got anything else?
No, I don't have anything to ask. Just answer the freaking call.
Yo, what up?
Yo, man, you busy right now?
Nah, I'm chilling. What's Gucci?
I'm at this Middle Eastern restaurant on Hollywood, right? And I think I'm looking at your girl.
Oh, what?
Looks like she's with another guy.
Middle Eastern food.
Yeah, they're eating Middle Eastern food. But you're missing the food.
Your girl?
Okay, who's she with? What do you look like?
Nah. Let's go up here.
Yeah, man, it's probably her brother. What kind of tattoo?
A black snake tattoo.
Yeah, man, that's her. I'm gonna hit you back. Where they at?
They're at the new Middle Eastern joint on Hollywood.
All right, cool, man. I'll talk to you later. Right, I'll talk to you later, man. Bye. I love you. And look, if you got any girl for me. On Tinder. I gotta go back. Okay. We got a code red. Code 5678.
Hey, boy. We need backup.
We got a man.
We need backup. We need backup. The slut is there. You need to arrest the slut.
She's a good lady. She's not a slut. She's a nice woman. She got a hand.
Dumbass. Yeah. Who did just take all that house? I'm gonna take this one. I mean, he can still hear us. I think his mic isn't working. window, you good? I'm going here towards the farm. I'm on my way, I'm on my way. Julio, let's go. I heard. Where they at?
Over there.
Yeah, I see him building. Let's go, come to the farmhouse, we can ditch him there. Come here. There's a 50 shield waiting for you here. God damn, I got a second med kit. The 50 shield is in there. You can take that. I was about to take it. I got a guided missile. Got you, don't trip. I know where he's at. He's in the house. Here, I'll open it for you. Finish him off. Somebody here, there's somebody here. Hit revive him, and then here's a med kit.
I'll go.
Alright, cool. Damn, we got lucky too. I heard him. That's why. Luckily, I didn't shoot the fucking thing. The homie launcher. Oh, we got so lucky. I paid attention to the sound. Here's some shield. Come get the shield, Chris. Shield right there. There's another home in here. We only need one though. Okay, we gotta go. I'll give you. I don't have a lot actually. We just gotta go because of storm. Let's go. They didn't take this house. Go to the circle and I'm gonna go to this right now.
Over here.
On my way. Away from me. Oh. Are they shooting at us? Or you guys are shooting at them? For shield. Okay, I should reset. I'm gonna hit it here, then you open and you finish it off. Oh, there's storm. You good, Chris? You good?
Yeah.
Watch out, because they're going to come behind us. Go by the trees. There's a lot of people by the trees.
Ooh, you're
on the open. Yeah, no, I saw that. I'm good. Oh, I don't know how you're still floating. That could have hit me too, damn. We're not going down. Holy crap. Julio got him. Nice, nice, Julio. Right here, right here, right here. Chris. They are legit just spamming. Ooh. Oh, close it up, close it up. Julio's alone up there. Julio's alone up there. Yeah. Chris, you good?
He's here.
Oh, man.